things. And then RSOs, if people don't know what an RSO, it's a registered S offender. So it's somebody that's had problems with deviance, the S kind of deviance, that we frown upon here in this country and across the globe.